there, it's Marla again. Hey, a couple of weeks ago, or maybe a couple of months ago, I talked to you that I was getting ready to do a bath remodel, or actually remodel the showers, mainly because I had water damage. If I'd known how much I needed to seal my grout lines ahead of time, I might not have had that issue, but we'll never know. Nonetheless, I'm getting this really cool new shower with a nice new acrylic tub, which I don't think you can see too well here. But you know, this has been a really interesting experience because I've learned a lot about working with remodeling and with contractors. And I will tell you what, communication is key because there's a lot of moving parts in this and a lot of people that have to make things come together. And anytime you're doing a remodel, there's always some little things that you just don't anticipate. So for instance, here, you can see we've got a little bit of a line where the old tile was and this tile just couldn't cover it the way it was configured. But nonetheless, a really good contractor, a really good tiler is going to know how to deal with this and make it look awesome. So stay tuned for the final process and the final pictures. Come back.